your DNA may affect your risk of COVID or severe disease, study says. As the COVID-19 virus circulates in human cities, it gains access to different aspects of the human body. One of these is access to genetic information which allows it to mutate. It explains why the virus has spawned variants since the pandemic began. That said, our genes may have something to do with the virus's ability to replicate and infect. According to Science News, some people can blame their DNA for making them more susceptible to COVID-19 or severe symptoms. A recent study suggests that genetic variants may increase the chances of someone catching SARS-CoV-2. Published in Nature, researchers collected data from over 45,000 individuals who had COVID-19. After analyzing the data, they identified 13 genetic variants associated with a higher risk of infection or serious illness. Some of these genetic variants have been unveiled in previous studies. But the new study confirms a thing or two about those variants. First, a genetic connection was determined between a person's blood type and risk of infection. However, they couldn't figure out why people with blood type O are silently protected against the disease. Second, a genetic variant that disables the TYK2 gene increases the odds of severe COVID and hospitalization. They offered that this variant provides protection against autoimmune disorders, yet makes people prone to tuberculosis. Of 13 variants, one was found unknown at the time of research. The genetic variant in the FOXP4 gene showed potential in more severe disease. The variant could boost the gene's activity, which raises the possibility of certain diseases pointed out in previous research. These diseases include cancer and interstitial lung disease, an umbrella term of scarring and stiffness of the lungs. Because of the connection, drugs that inhibit the activity of the FOXP4 protein might work on COVID patients, though those drugs are yet to be made. In terms of population groups, researchers hinted that the disease-related version of the gene is more common in Asians and Latino populations in the Americas. Study author Mark Daly said that the link might have been missed if people with diverse ancestries weren't included in the study. The distribution of the variant was 32% among East Asians, 20% among Latinos in the Americas, 7% in the Middle East, and 2% to 3% among Europeans. More than 3,300 researchers in 25 countries collaborated to map the human genetic architecture of COVID-19.